Here we are today, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We've got a friendly match to describe for you, to commentate on for you, and we're looking forward to that very much indeed. The game today, Tottenham, we have Anderlecht here. I know it's hart for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did, and we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Harry Kane is the main striker today. And we can see here how Anderlecht are going to line up. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Alan, I know in your playing days you wouldn't want to talk about Tottenham Hotspur, Arsenal's great rivals, of course, but as a distinguished, impartial broadcaster, where do you see them now in the pecking order? Are they a little bit short still of being a Premier League super club?
Well, I think they are, Martin. It's that glass ceiling that's so hard to break through. It needs a lot of investment. I think they've got a decent chance of doing it, particularly when they get into their new stadium, but, you know, there's a lot of big, powerful clubs ahead of them.
And there's the throw-in. They wasted no time at all. Stephen Defoe. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. And very confident to get the game moving again. Eriksen. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Eric Lamella. Toby Alderweireld. Support play from his teammates. Mason. Hugo Lloris. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen, and it will be their throw. Tottenham given the throw. Lamella. Mason.
Good move to hit this.
It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
I think the keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether He actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Unsakala. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Throw for Tottenham. Davis. Jan Vertonghen. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Stephen Defoe. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Tottenham Hotspur in possession here. Kieran Trippier, Mason. Here's the cross. No one could get there to reach the cross, and it is a goal kick. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders and, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing and you're in.
Christian Eriksen. Jan Vertonghen. Such a confident team, this, with so much attack from the back.
You get a man coming out with the ball, giving them an extra man. Quite often, that's really important.
Kane. Christian Eriksen. Now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. Terrific tackle. Stefano Akaka. Stephen Defoe. Is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given. Good stop by the goalkeeper from the free kick.
It's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Now
And he goes for goal with his head. And he scores with the header. Well, that is delightfully taken.
You see, it happens so many times where the corner is a disappointment. It hits the first man. Not that time.
Different angle on it here. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Toby Alderweireld. That's the way to win the ball back. Unsakala. Stephen Defro. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Andy Naha. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Christian Eriksen. Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Tottenham given the throw. Well, that was quickly done. Toby Alderweireld. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. He's got support here. He's got his shot off now, but he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Throw-in coming up. Kieran Trippier. And they've got it back thanks to that slide tackle. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Of interplay between the two. Davis. Kieran Trippier. Toby Alderweireld. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Mason. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. There's good progress with this attack. Mason. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Kieran Trippier. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Oh, lost possession here. Kieran Trippier. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Throw for Tottenham.
No wasting of time in that situation. Kane. Another shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. End the threat, at least for the moment. Kieran Trippier. Christian Eriksen. Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Well, he didn't seem as if he needed to hit it as hard as he did, being so close in, and in the end, he lost his accuracy.
Stephen Defoe. Now he's looking for support. Some good work by the medical team here to get this fella back onto the pitch.
Yeah, I think he had the old magic sponge. And he's okay now.
Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Sakala. Kieran Trippier. Davis. And he gives it back to his teammate. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Could be it. And shoots! He's missed it. Mason. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Kieran Trippier. Christian Eriksen. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Stephen Defoe. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've got it away from the danger. Corner. The half-time whistle from the referee, 1-1 at the break. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
To hit this. And he goes for goal with his head. And he scores with the header. Really heavy clouds here, no sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Toby Alderweireld. Mason. Kieran Trippier. Shots on here. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Thank you. Hotspur have a foul given against them.
Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle, it really is, and no question it was a foul.
Mason. Again, possession squandered, really. Here comes the cross. And here's the shot. We're dealing in fine margins here. That was the finest of margins. The scores are still level, though.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Mason. Mason.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Kieran Trippier.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Unsakala. Andy Naha.
Andy Naha, nicely controlled football this, not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around.
The shot's on!
He's made the save.
Substitution for Spurs coming up. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And this will be two changes at one go for the manager. Unsakala. Naha.
It'll be another throw here.
I'm very confident to get the game moving again.
Davis.
Possession changes feet.
Goal kick to come.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't there, Alan? Here it is.
Well, that's flown past the post. The keeper would never have got across to collect that volley.
Lamella. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Stephen Defoe. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Tries the volley. What a fine save. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Got a chance to get the cross in. Eric Lamella. It's looking good, this move. Dembele. None of his teammates could get near that cross. Dembele. Christian Eriksen. Song. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's got room to hit this. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Toby Alderweireld. Kieran Trippier. He's given it and got it back again. Moussa Dembele. Dembele. Davis. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Son. And this is going to be a throw. Back to him again. Andy Naha.
Suarez! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Davis. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. He's got his fist to it. Davis. Physio's done his job here, done a good job. Player's going to come back.
Yeah, and his teammates want him on sooner rather than later. We're down to 10 men.
They've lost the ball. Tottenham given the throw. Mason. Jan Vertonghen. Well, they're in a good position here. They've opened them up here. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Davis, Moussa Dembele, Mason, Son, Christian Eriksen. The countdown is on, we're into 9 minutes now. Passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball, that's important. Son. One back very quickly. Now he's got the ball back. Stephen Defoe. Eric Lamella. Dembele. That's the way to win the ball back. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. No one could get there to reach the cross. So we can see again that effort from Suarez.
I'm not quite sure how he managed to miss the target from that close in. Certainly hit it hard enough.
Kane. Jan Vertonghen. Davis. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack. Cross is blocked. A succession of corners here. We can check the corner count, Alan Smith. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Dembele. Davis. Son. Kieran Trippier. Eric Lamella. Eriksen. And Sakala. Tottenham penalised now. Free kick. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Stephen Defro. Good link up. Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes. He goes for goal with his head. And he scores with the header. Got a bit of menace to it.
He's got room to hit this. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Suarez! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.